that's what the initial cuts meant to us. Leave the mohawk. Just leave me with a mohawk. I have a very bold feeling about what's to become.
Nothing shaking in front of my face.
I'm starting to pick up balls!
I know!
I feel like you!
Rachel, you look awesome! Well done, Neil. Well done, Sammy.
Let me get a wide shot for you.
Well done,
mate. Is this video?
Yeah.
Hi, it's Tarina. And here's Tony. And here's the What Now studio. Look at those boys.
You're not even there yet.
I won't lie.
You're gonna have like 3 years.
Do you feel a lot lighter?
No.
I feel like when I go home and weigh myself, I'll be like 20 kilos.
I reckon a mohawk. That's all here in this place. It's a mohawk.
Do you want to keep a lock of this guy's hair at the front just to do the final step off at the
Yeah, we're quite tight. When I say that, there's nothing else we can do at the shop. The only thing we can is that the only thing we can do is one, but it's already
it's going to be a good time to make up. It's just what now, you know, the ice cream thing.
You've got a mirror?
Okay, cool.
Where's my mirror?
Do you guys want to film this for him? Who's it on film?
Oh my god!
Oh my. Has he seen it, Matt? Stephen, did you see it?
So then we basically go, now
that is so awesome.
But our last bit to do is jump.
It's like David Tua's haircut. You know, David Tua's haircut.
There he's got it.
Oh, you can do that, yeah.